Good morning, guys. Rest day's over. Gonna take my kit, get it on, and then we'll head out for a bike ride.
The sun's back out today. That is typical bipolar British weather. And if that's not global warming, I don't know what is. But anyway, we're out for 3 hours today. Same session as I did last week with the 4 minute VO2 max intervals. So yeah, pretty hard session coming up. Just riding out now to a local 4 minute climb. Today I was out at 8 o'clock. I've got to be back by 11. And I'll explain a little bit more about why in a bit. Three intervals down, two to go. Feeling pretty good so far. The numbers are pretty good. But the last two are always the hard ones. Once the fatigue starts to set in and the legs are full of lactic acid, yeah, the last two are always tough. But let's do it. One more to go now. Session complete, good ride today. Managed to hit all my targets that I wanted to hit, so yeah, good ride. Just got a ride home now. Oh, and that reminds me, if you ever want to check out my ride data, just click the link to my Strava below in the description and check it out.
So I got home, then I had my lunch, and I had a quick shower. The time is now 11:20, slightly late, but no big deal. So here's the situation. So my grandmother has arranged a surprise for me and the rest of my cousins. All I've been told is bring my driving license and be at her house by 11 o'clock. I've literally at this point no idea where we're going, what we're doing, but let's go.
Yeah, I've ridden a lot on my bike.
So yeah, that was a surprise off-road jeeping. It was so much fun. I highly recommend it. But that is the end of the video for today, guys. Thanks for watching. And as always, if you enjoyed, please leave a like rating. That would be awesome. I'll catch you guys tomorrow.